Susan?
Yeah, she's holding up pretty well, things considered.
The shot could have been life-changing. Sorry, I shouldn't talk in past tense yet. Hopefully it'll be all fine.
Look, I'm sorry to cut things short, but we've really got to go. These eggs wait for no man. Or woman, doesn't matter.
Yeah, we're going to the appointment at the IVF clinic.
I start my hormone injections today. We're just on our way to pick them up.
So you decided to go ahead?
Yes. I mean, we know we've got a lot going on, but we talked about it.
Enthusiastic about this assignment.
Well, say that.